So with the protests at BYU and BYU Idaho, there's some things that need to happen or not happen in this process. So first of all, these honor code officers cannot see these people as the victims, nor the people they see as the victim either. One request that was made is that those who committed a violation a year ago can no longer be investigated. Okay, it's not about how long it's been. It's about your level of repentance at the time. The only exception they wanted to that was for sexual abuse or sexual assault. It should also include felonies, though that I think was a little bit of an obvious short sight on their part. Whatever changes are made cannot take pressure off the students to obey the honor code, especially at BYU Idaho, where obedience to the honor code is very much lacking. And I do worry about changes because I worry about the pressure might be decreased and obedience slackened on any one of these accounts.